Hey guys, welcome back, and for today's video, we're going to discuss on how to install Gparted. So now, without any further ado, let's get started. To start with, let us update first our Linux, and then, next, we're going to install our Gparted. So let's start. Once done, let us install now the Gparted. At this point here, we can check now our Gparted in the application. So let's start. And there you go. At this point here, you can now modify your disk, resize, or delete. Hope this video helps you a lot, and see you guys on the next video series. Cheers!